off when you see a guy who's always aggressive and then all of a sudden he's waiting and playing this, you know, this chess game with you. It takes a moment to kind of wrap your brain around that and make
Kabayashkas comes forward and Bud Crawford was hurt and they're ruling that a slip, but Kabayashkas came straight ahead and pulled the trigger and got Bud Crawford.
There he is, Crawford pulling it straight back with his hands extended.
Crawford's hurt from that shot, y'all.
What do we have here? A stunning development early in round three here. Incredible third round for Egas Kabayashkas. We're going to show you how he did it. And again, it was the right hand as Terrence Crawford clearly affected there.
Kabayashkas has done what he's done all fight. He's timed Terrence coming in, or when he's waiting, he landed that shot right on the chin. He hurt Terrence bad, and I'm not sure why that wasn't called a knockout, Joe.
Here comes the right hand.
Another shot over the top, and Terrence is posing. He's looking at Kabayashkas as if he's not supposed to punch. Kabayashkas came to win this fight tonight.
And then there